for one more question.
What question? All the doubles. One at the top. I see 100 at the top. Really?
I'm just kind of asking it. So can you please clarify something?
Yes.
You seen the Michael B. Black Panther, the baddie?
Yes.
Was he the representation of the Black Panther?
Don't be shy. Here's the question.
Don't just... Yeah, ask the question.
Do you mind? Hey, Leah.
Hey,
I'm a dangerous girl.
So we were talking about whether or not Michael B. was like the sort of representation of like the militant kind of stereotype of the Black Panther Party, whether the king was like the sort of violence as self-defense representation of the Black Panther Party.
Wow. That is a very good question. I really wish they were both here to answer.
Because you know them ones who kind of the character development stages that they all went through.
I honestly wish I could answer that. That is a very good question, and maybe that's what your take is of their, you know, your take on their character is. I do know that they both, I do know that Michael B. really took a lot of inspiration about from all of the stuff that was, that's been happening to young Black people in America, whether it's the Trayvons, and I know he was in a dark place for that. So it's not just about the Black Panther Party, it's about just all of the stuff that's been happening to Black people for decades, and it's just fueled him for that character. Yeah, that's a good question. Hey, I'm gonna get back to you on that.